aming Ama, maraming salamat at muli mo po kaming binigyan ng isang buong araw upang maging daluyan ng iyong pagpapala at liwanag sa marami. Salamat po sa pribilehiyong umabot at paglingkod sa aming mga kababayan at sa mas marami pang tao sa buong mundo. Patuloy po naming dalangin ang iyong pagsama at pag-iingat nang sa gayon may pagpatuloy po namin ang iyong layunin at maisulong ang iyong kaharian dito sa lupa. Pagpanibaguhin mo po ang aming lakas, kalusugan at sigla sa aming pagsunod sa iyo. Ito po ang aming dalangin sa pangalan ng iyong bugtong na anak na si Jesus, ang aming Panginoon at Tagapagligtas. Amen.
This is DZOZ-TV 11, a commercial TV station with 100 kilowatt transmitting power, owned and operated by Zoe Broadcasting Network Incorporated, with station license number BSD-0048-2023-REN, issued by the National Telecommunications Commission, valid until March 11, 2024. Zoe TV 11 Studios are located at the 22nd floor Strata 2000 building, Emerald Avenue, Ortigas Center, Pasig City, with transmitter at Barangay San Roque, Antipolo City. Zoe TV 11 operates under the supervision of the following professional electronics engineers duly licensed by the Professional Regulation Commission. Engineer Antonio T. Soriano, PECE number 42. Engineer Vincent G. Ronquillo, PECE number 1199. And carried out by the following electronics and communications engineers and technicians, duly licensed by the Professional Regulation Commission and National Telecommunications Commission. Engineer Rachel Ann S. Roque, ECE number 66327. Engineer Jed Ellison C. Zapanta, ECE number 62739. Engineer Arwin Jed M. Macalinaw, ECE number 69288. Engineer James Stephen M. Fabros, ECE number 70940. Engineer Abraham G. Aragon, ECE number 63291. Engineer Jimwell M. Calliejo, ECE number 75471. Charlie F. Perez, 06-1PHN-23257. Peter N. Basaliote, 06-1PNCR-23273. Gerard Lorenz Osen Dagon, 06-1PV-23313. Ramon C. Tantay, 94-1PNCR-12248. Noli A. Reforma, 95-1PNCR-13447. All programs telecast on this station have been approved by the Movie and Television Review and Classification Board. Seen via satellite in 4 stations nationwide. DTV 20 Cebu City, DTV 20 Cagayan de Oro City, DTV 20 Davao City. This is Zoe TV 11, now signing off.